EVGA GeForce GTX 670 video card. Very awesome card. Nice and long. Okay. We've already taken out some of these covers for the back. It takes, you know, you have to take out two in order to expose all the stuff that you need to expose on the back of the card. And we're actually going to put it in this PCIe slot. And it's going to go in just like this. Boom. And that is how you install a video card on a motherboard. We'll be back.